Duplicate references can be deleted easily from your EndNote library. From along the top of your EndNote window, click on References. From the drop-down list of options, click on Find Duplicates. Each set of duplicate references will be displayed. Scroll through the reference details to make sure they are duplicate, then click on Keep this record to keep the one you prefer. Click on the Skip button if you want to keep both records. Repeat this for each page of identified duplicates. Once duplicate records have been viewed and selected, click on Trash in the left pane of the EndNote window. Right-click on Trash and then choose Empty Trash. Click on Yes to confirm that you would like to empty records from the trash.